জাহ্নবী ঠাকুরের জন্মদিনে। দেখতে হয় না ক্যালেন্ডার, জিজ্ঞেস করতে হয় না তারিখটা কবে। আগে থেকেই বুকের মধ্যে সাড়া ওঠে, পঁচিশে বৈশাখ আসছে, রবি ঠাকুরের জন্মদিন।
তুই তুই বাবু চিত্তে প্রীতি রেখে যে না। A philosopher, a painter, a poet, playwright, novelist, patriot, and a great humanist. The man behind the enlightenment and awakening of not just a particular race or clan, but an entire nation and worldwide. Spreading the light of knowledge and wisdom through his works, Tagore has been an influencer and a polymath to the entire humanity. Kobi Guru, in his exemplary set of works, taught morals of a lifetime. An author of the profoundly sensitive, fresh, and beautiful verse, with consummate skills, he has made his poetic thought expressed in his own English words, thus reshaping Bengali and English literature in an entirely new way. Where the mind is without fear and the head is held high. It was a time of gloom and cheerlessness when India's soul almost lay prostrate at the feet of the foreign rulers. Tagore gave voice to the entire country and became an instrument in spreading knowledge and awareness across. He shed light and warmth and revived the mental and moral spirit of the people. His writing proved path-breaking and revolutionary. Although he did not have a roadmap for India's freedom, but his national sentiments and patriotism were of the highest order. He was a great nationalist, but his visionary and patriotism ultimately emerged suitably into internationalism. The legend's works were not only relinquish and anguish, but touched all aspects of life with the essential unity of all creation. They do not seem to have been produced by ignition, but seem to show the normal habitat of his mind. He was at one with nature and finds no contradictions. His set of spiritual and mercurial poetic songs, along with elegant prose and magical poetry, is evergreen. I seem to have loved you in numberless forms, numberless times, in life after life, in age after age, forever. Portraying the Quotidian aspects of life in such a bewitching manner was only possible in his works. Tagore will be in our hearts forever. He is eternal and entwined in all our lives.